The use of Office 365 over the last 4 or 5 years has been pretty revolutionary for us. Essentially, we're trying to tie it in with our school whakatauki, which is Aspire, Grow, Achieve, Kia Matara, Ka Tipu, Ka Taia, and how that applies to digital learning. We're also a member of New Pedagogies for Deep Learning. We've been integrated with that global initiative, and the two dovetail quite nicely. I think the thing about working with Microsoft that's really hastened our progress is the ability to utilise things like Flip and Scratch and OneNote, not only for our administration and leadership potential, but also in the classroom.
So we've been really lucky and fortunate to have been gifted these devices, these HP laptops, and it has really changed what we do in the classroom. Instead of having to take turns and wait for one child to log out of a laptop and another child to log into a laptop, the children now have access to one-to-one devices, which is just incredible. It means that I can use Microsoft products like Teams, where I can just push work out to the students from my device from anywhere. I work alongside the children. I'm teaching and learning with them, as opposed to, you know, standing up in front of a classroom and dictating to the children how it is.
The kids are so proficient in that, with applications like Minecraft, that they're explaining things to me.
Our Minecraft project is about a zoo, and we're trying to make Auckland Zoo on Minecraft, but a better version.
Digital technology is obviously the way of the future. We're basically educating our students for jobs that don't even exist yet.
They're doing real problem solving, you know, authentic sort of learning based on trips that they've been on or experiences that they've had.
We use things like Flip, where the children can record themselves speaking, and that has taken away that fear that some of our children have of public speaking.
The speech I wrote using OneNote was about why dogs are better than cats. And then once I've used it, I went onto Microsoft Edge and I filmed it using Flipgrid with the devices.
The children are so involved in this new digital world, and we kind of, as teachers, need to be alongside them and catch up with them.
We'd really like to thank HP and Microsoft for the verve and energy that they've put into our school. They've obviously seen some potential. So we're looking forward to the learning, the collaboration, and the generous provision that we've got from both of those companies to make this a reality for our children.